Hello everyone, so this video is about connecting a thermal POS printer, receipt printer, with your system using the Ethernet cable. This is suitable for long distance, so you can use this Ethernet cable. Here I have this Ethernet cable and this XPrinter with the Ethernet port. So I will be connecting one side of the cable to this printer and the other side to my laptop. As my laptop do not have Ethernet port available, so I will be using this USB to Ethernet converter. Okay, so I have already connected one side of the wire with this printer, POS printer, and the other side to my laptop. After this step, we need to take the self-test page from this printer to know the IP address. So for taking the self-test page, first you need to turn off the printer and then press both power and the feed button at the same time. It will print the self-test page. So here we have the IP address 192.168.123.100. Okay, so now let's start adding the printer to our system. For that, first of all, go to control panel of your computer and go to network and internet. You need to open the Ethernet option, go to properties and open this internet protocol version 4 TCP/IP. Open the properties and use the following properties. So as you know, in the printer self-test page, the IP address was 192.168.123.100, but here we will do 101 and the subnet mask will be same. After that, default gateway is 192.168.123.1. So this is the IP address and subnet mask will be same and default gateway will be same. Just need to change the IP address, the last figure. Press OK. Close. Okay, so after that we need to install the driver. Okay, so driver is installed successfully. So now we need to configure the IP address of the printer. Let's go to printers. So this is the printer which we installed. Okay, go to the printer properties, ports, add port, standard TCP/IP port. So put the IP address which was written on the self-test page, 123.100. Press the next button. It will take some time. Okay, so the search was finished and this pop-up appears. Keep it as it is and press the next button. Finish. Close. Okay, now you need to go to command prompt, paying the IP address of printer which was written on the self-test page. Okay, so we are getting reply from the printer, that's fine. After this we need to go to the printer section, printer and scanners. printer properties and try to print the test page. Okay, you see the test page is successfully printed using the Ethernet cable.